I'm Henny Espinosa, and this is your TFC News Now.
We begin in Los Angeles, where the Pilipino Workers Center and LA County's Department of Consumer and Business Affairs, or DCBA, marked Labor Day by empowering workers, many of whom had been victims of wage theft and human trafficking. For them, Labor Day can bring back memories of how their rights as workers have been violated in the past and how they fought back.
I endured so many hardships, including physical and verbal abuse. Through PWC, I was able to get out from a modern-day slavery.
The DCBA held a workshop on workers' rights and enforcements as local labor ordinances continue to change. The Los Angeles County minimum wage increased to $15.96 last July, a big relief for many workers. Advocates are also encouraging workers to step up and file a complaint, regardless of their immigration status, if they are victims of workplace violations and wage theft. Still in the City of Angels, after a five-year hiatus, the Festival of Philippine Arts and Culture, or FPAC, is back. Hundreds of people braved the severe heat wave to enjoy the first in-person FPAC since 2017. The first FPAC was held in 1993, shortly after the LA riots. Since then, it had run consecutively until 2017, when the pandemic prolonged what was originally intended to be a short transitional break. This year's festival theme is Abante, which means to move forward with purpose and conviction.
It feels really great to be back in the community when we're around people our age, working with each other,
With celebs like Blue's Clues' Josh De La Cruz meeting with the community, musicians like Easy Mill and Ruby Ibarra hitting the stage, and visual artists proudly putting their artworks on display, they made sure to celebrate Pinoy pride and honor their roots. And finally, we head to the Venice Film Festival, where the loud applause and cheers of the world premiere of To the North left Filipino actor Soliman Cruz in tears.
The Taiwanese will see you. They will kill you.
Cruz is the lead star of the Romanian film, where he plays Joel, a seaman who discovers a stowaway. Some parts of the story were based on true events that happened in 1996. To the North received a standing ovation and universal praise for Cruz's portrayal of a man trying to follow his conscience.
Habang nag-standing ovation ng mga tao, alam mo yung sa, alam mo, luha na ako nung pinapanood yung pelikula eh. Hindi dahil naluluha ako dun sa ginawa ko, pero naluluha ako dun sa nagaganap.
And those are the news making headlines today. Catch more TFC News on the ABS-CBN News website, news.abs-cbn.com/TFC News, and on the ABS-CBN News YouTube channel. Stay with us, Kapamilya.